Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial, you will learn how to make your PDF file searchable using PDF Element on Windows. Here we go! Start by opening a PDF document from the Recent list. Navigate the Tool tab and click the OCR icon. Here we have two options. If we only want to make the text searchable rather than editable, then we choose the second option. If we also want to edit the text, we need to choose Editable Text. The content will be replaced with separate text boxes and images. Here, I only want to make the file more readable, so I choose the option Scan to Searchable Text and Image. Then, pick the languages I need. Hit OK. Now, I'm going to search the text for a keyword. Click the magnifying glass icon in the left column to open the search panel. Type the keyword in the input box and confirm. As you can see, all the search results are listed right here. Your PDF document has been converted to searchable PDF successfully. And that's all for today's video. If you found this video helpful, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Click the link in the description to try PDF Element free today. Plus, check the rest of my videos for other useful tutorials. Thanks, and see you next time!